The room! T, what up? T, what up with this game? Thank you for a key. I wasn't done reading that shit. Easy. Feed me and I shall survive. Give me a drink and I shall die, motherfucker. Oh. I need a lens.
You came! I knew your curiosity would get the better of you. Please excuse the mess. My housekeeper abandoned me shortly after the rest of the world. The answer you seek are inside this box, along with something else. Something they said could never be built. It's the only one in existence, and it's the key to incomprehensible power. This safe was constructed to keep it from lesser minds. I've ever faith in you to solve its mystery. You're always been the smart one. With the enclosed key I give to you to parting favor, keep this eyepiece with you always. Without it, you're as blind as the rest. The stakes are higher than you could possibly imagine, motherfucker. So, this thing is inside this box. Some of the dusty old books, I don't think they'll help me here. No, but what about the other shit that's under it? No? You don't even wanna check this fucking envelopes? For, that's gonna be something, right? The fucking number, huh? Feed me and I shall survive. Give me a drink and I shall die. It's a clue, it's a clue, 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 clue. Alright, so we need a lens. Oh, it's a strangely shaped keyhole. And we don't have it. Okay, so we need these keys, obviously. I might be able to unscrew this if I had something to grip on with. Bespoke, safest for the country, century. Guaranteed thief safe. Well, fine, motherfucker. Here. What was that text? Because I missed that text. Come on, say it again. I don't think that's the answer. Answer to this? I don't know anything about motherfucking- Oh! Fire! I just figured it out before I went down here.
I'm not sure if I like this hint, man. Pissing me off. How do I turn off this hint? It just makes me mad. I don't give a fuck. I'll turn the hints on if I need help, motherfucker. Oh, it's rotatable. Okay. Oh no! We're fucked. I did it! No, that's not something I can deal with yet. Neither are those. Need some sort of shit. Hey, that's pretty cool. Wabba! Okay, that was just random.
February 11th. My research continues at a small pace, snail pace.
Can I make... Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Wait, where'd that book go? I didn't read. Fuck me. The book is just gone. I didn't get to read, motherfucker!
Eh. My research continues at a snail pace with this barbaric instrument. I can barely read anything at all, but there's something there between earth and fire, between water and air. Oh yeah. I cannot see it, but I can see its presence, like the shadow of the object without substance, yet betraying the shape and form of which casts it is the final element. No, it brings meaning to the rest, just like all the numbers in the world are meaningless without their zeros. Circle are pretty fools, blinding by their dark arts and their greed. Alchemy is not pursuit of callow gold. It is the pursuit of this. Thank you. Thank you, friend. Thank you, my dear friend. Okay, so I assume this is some sort of projector. Yeah, we need some shit. We need some shit. Right, and now I haven't used this key yet, I just realized. And this didn't... It's like, this should fucking fit here. Are you kidding me? I've done that side, and this is pissing me off. Look at this. It's a square. And that's a fucking square, you cunt. Obviously, that's not the solution. Cast iron key. That's not gonna fit here. No. Maybe in here. Oh, yeah, this is a projector, so I need a lens, which I assume screws here or down here, and I need a light.
doubt that. Right. So where can I use that big ass key? Which I got from here, right? Big ass key. I've done this. I have not done this. I've kinda done this. I have not done this yet. So I need some. I need the lettering. I need letters. Maybe this note. Whoops. Maybe this note has some lettering in. Because this is obviously some sort of a meme. CA maybe? The circle. N. E F W A? Maybe it's like. There's no F. Unless any of these actually do have F. It kind of makes sense because they talk about the null, which maybe it is the nothing. And then the other aspect, which is fire, earth, water. And the W is here. And A is just not the fucking F. Motherfucker! What is this? Oh shit. I need a light. And I need something to screw this off, I think. First off, I need a fucking fire of some kind. Can I do a little meme? No? Right! I would think that was like the good meme, but it's not. Right, so these symbols are all the same, and I assume there's like no clues here. I feel like the next part would be the lettering. And the only like lettering clues I have is this fucking thing here. If it's the final element, null, but there's no N there either. There's no N! Alice. Something down here. Okay. What? Give me more than 2 seconds to check this shit out. Holy fuck. Trial. I'm an idiot. What? It's the ripe. The hole isn't tall enough, so this needs to rise. Okay. Looks like some meme, yeah. Take note of this date, 21st. It's the most significant in human history. I've done it. A human subject was required. The catalyst was my own being. Fatigued by my studies, I entered the chamber without disabling the mechanism. When I regained consciousness, I had succeeded, and all elements beyond curious being neither quite energy nor matter. I have already made great strides in the study, specifically in how it refracts the light. Tonight I'll open the why. Ring. Ring. Brass ring. Okay, okay, okay. Where can we put that motherfucker? Here? In here? Nope. Well, I did have a date on the 1st, but that does nothing. Trial. On the 1st, right? The 1st. I feel like that's the only number I have. Do I have to do something else with this shit? Well, I did it! I did it! I knew it! Didn't even struggle, motherfucker! This is a clock, obviously. Okay. Yeah, I should be right. What? All right, now, okay. Oh, it fucking moves. I see. Where's the last one? Where's the triangle, motherfucker? Screwdriver. Why did I see that again? I feel like I'm done here. I need this somewhere. Can I take that off again? I need another one of these. Where can that screwdriver go, I wonder? And the fucking rubber band. Nothing here. These knights I'm still not done with. I assume this makes no sense. Maybe I'll go back to them. Upper. rubber band and a fucking screwdriver and an... Oh, wait, what? Okay, okay. A key. A weird one too. Can't be here. Where have I seen a weird key? Keyhole. I've seen it somewhere. Maybe that was earlier. I think that was fucking earlier, mate. Obviously, the key is not gonna fit here. This is a fucking bizarre one, looking one too. How did I move it? Where's my fucking keyhole? It's not that. Found it. Wait, what happened? Did this go up? Actually, what the fuck happened? I doubt it, but no. I know about one more keyhole, but where? Maybe it's down in here? Where is that keyhole again? I have to Google the fucking Bible. If this is the fucking Bible. And I saw the lamb open one of the seals and heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts saying, "Come and see." When he opened the third seal, I heard a third beast say, "Come and see," and behold, a low black horse, and then they sat on him and had a pair of balance in his hand. The game has crashed. GG. Just because I was fucking Google the fucking Bible, man. 605. Then when they open the third seal. Black horse. Black horse, mate. Oh my god, I actually can't do shit. Oh, there we go. Okay. Hopefully it's saved, I don't know. It did. With a photograph rev 05, which means, and then they opened the third seal, heard a third beast say, "Come and see," and behold, a low black horse. I then sat on him and a pair of balances in his hand. Is there a fucking black horse somewhere? Pair of balances. Ooh. Oh, he has nothing. Maybe he needs the fucking key? No? You don't want the key, mate? No? Where's this fucking key?
Motherfucker.
Ah! What does this even do? This actually... Oh fuck, both of them can... No. I have no idea what's going on here. I'm actually proper stuck now. I do not know what this is. Of course. Pixel 5, right? Man, I'm missing everything. I need something. Need a key. Okay, here we go. My research into the null element continues at pace. Given the nature of its origin, I'm increasingly convinced that it's somehow tied to my very soul. Its properties are becoming clear. It derives a colossal energy from somewhere. I've fashioned a device which channel and focus it. I'm fearful of further experimenting, blah blah blah. I lack the understanding to control it, motherfucker. Asshole. Oh! That's pretty cool. The sigil. 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 Here. Put that here. Where do I, motherfucker? Put that, motherfucker. Found it. Really? Sigil. Can't be this either. What the fuck? Where did I put this? Whoops. Tabbed out.
Ah, come on. What the fuck? Come on, that's obvious. That's... No? Guess not. Well, then I am clueless. Where to put this thing?
Pop, maybe?
No.
Doesn't really look like it. Well. Holy fuck, I might take a break then. I should have taken a break before I started this.
I'll remember though.
Yeah.
I'll remember the 5th of November. The gunpowder treason rather. And plot. Where does this go? Later. How is what the fuck? How is this not the answer? Actually, I can see why, because that's tilted and this is not, unless I can actually fuck with this, turn that around somehow. No, not there, obviously not there, doesn't fit there. It's not that. It's 100% not this. Can't be that. Maybe I missed more shit. I've done that one. Don't seem to be more. Oh. Have I pressed this yet? Oh shit, here. No? Then I have no clue. I have no fucking clue, motherfucker. Maybe I'm just tired. Maybe I'll figure it out next time. I'm lost. Right, I'm gonna go make food. Feel like I've
I've gotten close to the solutions of life.
Of the null experiment.
And I'm gonna relax, eat and chill. So see you later.